In this video we are going to draw the key poses for Scared Walk. Please see the video and follow. We are going to draw the two extremes of the walk cycle. Then we will draw the contact position. Thank you. We are now drawing the passing position, please see the video. We will now draw the breakdown pose of the walk cycle. we have now completed the scared walk key poses. Hope you found this helpful, thanks for watching.